It gets hotter than a hoochie-coochie. We made a runner on the Georgia asphalt. Got a little crazy, but we never got caught. This is the mom's favorite part of the show. This is getting the show. Said anything about the clear frame glasses. That was him saying it. I was just, ooh, man. All right, y'all. Throw down musically. What you got? tonight fits my life, oh so right. My Dixie Lady Light.
Play that middle chord.
I was going to see this doctor, this specialist in Birmingham, Alabama. And after surgery and all that, I went back in there for a checkup. And he goes, "Hey, man," he said, "I was on TikTok and I saw a video of you like screaming some AC/DC.
Woo!"
And I was like,
"Maybe.
It's true." And he goes, "Well, that's not going to be happening anytime for a while." And I was like, "What?" And
he was like, "Dude,
do you want to be stuck at home again for like 4 or 5 months? And I was like, "No, sir."
Nope, nope.
But he did say I could still sing y'all some George Strait. So...
that I got is just what I
with all our merchandise. I forgot, we're doing a special tonight. If you buy a shirt or a hat, it comes with a free CD and a signed 8x10. That's right. I got some messages on Instagram from like teenage girls asking me if my son Jake was going to be playing at my show tonight. And I'm so sorry he's not here, girls. He and his dad, me, we got into a little bit of trouble because I've been letting him kind of skip school on Fridays when there's not games to come out on the road and play shows. And we got a naughty letter from the district saying that if he has too many unexcused absences. And I'm like, no, these are not unexcused.
These are definitely excused. Woo!
They're excused.
They
need to think of them, it's more like doing a lab work, you know? It's like...
Exactly.
Field research, you know.
He's working on his
honky-tonk PhD.
Woo!
And I said all these things to his mom, and she did not have y'all's reaction.
So, bummer.
On the drums back here, we got Mr. Nate Coon.
Woo!
We've always called him Coon Dog.
Woo!
Until a month ago, when he and his wife had a little baby girl.
Aww.
And now I changed his name to Coon Daddy.
Coon Daddy.
So, on the count of three, everybody yell Coon.